sweating my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. On the prison bus, this is it, the apocalypse. Whoa. All right, so we're going into the King of BUDZ, man. Right here with it. Hey yo bro, can I ask you a question? What you like about King of BUDZ, man?
King of BUDZ, honestly, they got more variety. Okay, the variety's way flyer, and they got higher percentages. And I'm a more of a person that fucks with the flavor.
Yeah.
Typically when you go down the street, not to diss them or anything, there's shit just more based on the high. I'm more of a flavor smoker. So if you like flavor, fuck with Kings of BUDZ. Hey, subscribe to the channel too. Big homie, yeah. And Jug TV, bro.
Jug TV. Manny
Reviews.
Jug TV.
Yeah.
All right, man. I'm a tap in, man. Yeah, Jug TV. Shit, all right, bro. Yeah, man. So we about to check in the King of BUDZ. Thank you. And see, we don't own no copyrights to those music, man. But smell flavorful in it, real. Ain't too much people in here either. That's what I like. But they got some good shit going on. Bro, I don't like the music. That's why I never record in the dispensaries, because of copyright music. I don't fuck with that shit, bro. Oh, man. Alright, so, you know. Hard working, that bitch is cold. That Samuel L, nigga. Alright, let's check it out. Alright, bro. The line is not long, yet. Oh, you hear? We tap in with you. Yeah. We get back with y'all when we at a counter, bro. I feel like I'm Escobabled on them motherfuckers, though. I get that with y'all. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, bro. That white runt's looking gas. Real, real. Alright. How you doing? Me and Robinson. Can I get a half for the white runt? And then the eighth for y'all, Gary Payton, too. That's what I'm gonna get to. White runs for Gary Payton. You know what they've been calling the dispensaries? They call them trap houses that tax and all that stuff. I feel it though. I feel like everybody coming here, so it is like a trap house. But y'all got mad ass tax on all y'all stuff.
Federally legal though. It's still gonna be taxed like it is.
If you ever get your med card, that saves you. I got my med card. This a recreational spot or a medical?
It's recreational, but we give you the med card.
Right.
So do you have your med card on you?
Not on me, but
next time we're gonna make
another
video.
Alright. Nah, I'm good.
You're gonna get
$81 for 20 cents. Alright, bro, we got the bags here. I ain't on no gummies in a minute. But you know, it's a wrap, man. We about to go, you know, roll up for point. and see what this shit smoking like. I got some white runs and some Gary Payton. I don't think I had no Gary Payton in a minute, cause like the Gary Payton I know is from Cookies, and I ain't never had no Cookies Gary Payton. So I'ma tap in with y'all, man. We just left King of BUDZ, man. And yeah, fuck with y'all, boy. Fuck with y'all, boy. Fuck with your boy. Fuck with your boy.
I just wanted to listen to Future part, but dog, y'all know what time it is, man. It's Taco Tuesday. Taco Tuesday is in fact Wolf Tuesday, bro. So we're about to go in here to some authentic tacos, you feel me? From Tornina's Nini, Tortilla Nini Nina's Mexican food, man. Burritos, tacos, and quesadillas. You know, it's Tuesday, so you know this the general soul food spot. Yeah.
So we're gonna tap in, man, when we get the food. So yeah, I just placed my order for my steak tacos. Boy, yeah, you know I fuck with the steak tacos. Steak tacos. And you know it's curbside pickup. You feel me? So like shawty about to bring it out to the curb. Boy, Manny smack on it wood. Bro, I'm telling you, I still hate that my woods be lifting up like that, bro. I be having a decent ass wood. But that motherfucker wanna lift up like a bitch. On a punk bitch. Nah, man. Yeah. I got some good Gary Payton in the wood, man. This ain't the Cookies Gary Payton, but this that Gary Payton. I mean, it might be Cookies Gary Payton. Chief. Yeah, it don't say if it's Cookies Gary Payton, but like, that's the Gary Payton I know. The only Gary Payton I know. It's a smooth simmering taste, man. Nothing too exotic. I heard they put some real in it, some real coke in it, cocaine in it, boy. Some real cocaine, man. So we're gonna try that. So y'all, I don't got a bottle cap opener. And I do not be drinking Coronas like that. So let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. I ain't even gonna try it, bro. I'm gonna fuck around. Last time I did that, bro, I scraped my hand, man. I ain't even messing around this time, bro. I ain't even joking with that. Y'all, we got practically 18 more days until we're doing it. Nothing new to me. Tacos need to hurry up. I'm kind of hungry. I get with y'all when the tacos come, because your boy hungry.